Hello and welcome back to Cuties Hacked. I was about to say Dong RP 3, but welcome back to Cuties Hacked, part of our November special. This is part 3, and yeah, we are now going to continue on with Mon Nick, who seems to have glasses on and books near. And yeah, I shall continue on to torture you all because you should indeed fail. This is part of my punishment after all, so that everyone can join non-stop Nut November. Fail now. All right, so yeah, we're gonna continue on and see what we have next. Okay, so let's see what we have. Decker. So what happens if I devious lick it? Now you shall fall before me. Oh, here's our next one. So yeah, she's putting out the Kama Sutra. She's a librarian, and basically, she's gonna, she's got her usual attire on, but it seems like there's more to this. Okay, we got all those guys out there. I'm losing a lot of my lives to these guys and this laser that is stopping me from my mission to make everyone fall before me. Alright. I'll just like take piece by piece. Piece by piece works. Anyways, there she is with her breasts, her chests out. Yeah. Man, look at all of these guys. Anyways, back to the lore of this librarian I'm getting myself caught on of, just trying to see what we have here. This might be good. Oh, I ran into it again. Yuck. Alright. But yeah, I figured out how to make this, how to make the volume go out way better for my videos and whatnot on Shotcut. They actually kind of have a complicated way. It's a little annoying. But it's complicated and I luckily managed to figure out. Anyways, but yeah, she spots us, you know, and she's looking out of her chest, and she's kind of ready after taking out the Kama Sutra. Instead of putting it in, she was gonna take it out. This is actually doesn't look too bad. Oh, we got the ladders to the stairs. But you know me. I've got a couple of ones on the edge. Ooh. That guy was about to play Mr. President with him. Well, ain't that a nice little spot that you got there? That's why I'm taking the initiative to take it now. Oh, she's excited. Her panties are loose. I am ready to put this through editing. We had to put it through editing two times, generally. I had to make two different versions. Nice. That's nice. Nice. Great. I don't even know what hit. Nice. You're looking good. Okay, now to play this safe. Yeah, she has it out to us, wide open, and her chest out. And yeah, looking at an ebony, ready to get plowed. See, y'all wanna do it? I know y'all wanna do it. Just tell me, man. For No No November. To my YouTube audience out there. You wanna do it. You wanna find this video on UP. If it even works. If it doesn't, I'll tell no one. Because of this guy. Alright, I'll come. So now we got this green hair short lady. Short green hair lady with green pupil, with green eye color pupils, and she's got herself a virtual reality, and so she's ready to traverse online in the VR chat. Yeah, VR chat, let's do it. VR chat is where she is heading to. Okay, we're getting more story into this. Okay. I didn't move that. We're getting more story, and that thing died. Oh, my game. Thank you. We're getting more storyline here. Did I really hit that? I wasn't even paying attention. Oh! Forgot because I got the extra life up. Here we go. Oh. So she entered VR chat where someone was stripping on top of a table for her. And so she's interested, she's excited. I got some stars. And yeah. This lore has. Yes! Closer, because I'm getting more of these blocks. Because these things do not stand a chance. We're getting ready. Not ready enough. Oh, the laser screwed me. It wasn't even those guys, it was the lasers, dude. Hit me. Close. But I need more others, not the green one. Like that. That's actually kind of nice. How am I gonna worry this room? Okay. Well, that goes ahead and chases me. Okay. That is unfortunate. Gonna clear up these. Oh boy. Fuck this guy. He's not fun to deal with. She's in all sweaty now, you know? Her bra and her life in the simulation and me taking that along. Okay, now we have this. What to do here? Anyways, that's a dildo. Love it here. There was with these lasers and all these people. I'm just trying to secure the bag. About time. Ugh, you're a bitch. Oh boy. We ain't our usual. Oh, but we got something there. Her breasts are out, more editing. Oh, I did not mean to skip that. Nope. And there you go. That is what she was enjoying. We're getting closer to the real deal here. Joyride. So now we got her. Oh, what the heck? Oh, she got her panties, so. Alright. While Cypher is enjoying her life in virtual land, because she wants it all, in VR chat land, Joy is a pop star and whatnot, however, uses a guitar and whatnot. On this one, 28. If we don't get it done 2 minutes, then we'll continue on to the next part. Alright, there's Joy writing, putting her signature on her panties and whatnot. You know, she's feeling kind of high tail and whatnot. Why are there tanks? Okay. These guys are gonna be a problem. Thank you. This fucking guy is just blocking my every move. There we go. Bro, she's getting prepared, and because she's getting prepared, we'll see well, next time for the next part on this No Not November journey. So you better take your time and enjoy, depending on when this episode, because I think this is the third episode. So yeah, I'm not sure if we're done yet. But yeah, thank you so much for coming by and it's a lovely day. Cuties United, peace peeps.